So you're here to present your latest film, Romantic mm-hmm. Anonymous, Romantics Anonymous mm-hmm. in English. Could you tell us a little bit about what the movie is about?
Mm-hmm. Well, it is my first comedy, and it is a very autobiographic film. And it is about shyness, it is about people who have a lot of problems to meet new people, to be themselves in their job, and people who are afraid by everything. I know a lot about this, where I am still very shy, and it's quite difficult for me to speak English and to make an interview. And so I wanted to make a film about these people for whom life is quite difficult, but funny.
Bonjour, Angélique. Émotive.
Bonjour, Angélique.
Tu ne laisses pas impressionner par le patron. Hein. Au premier abord, il a l'air dur.
Et au second ?
Toujours dur.
Monsieur, c'est la première candidate pour la place.
Yeah, so it's actually one of the first films that treats social phobia mm-hmm. in this manner. Mm-hmm. So, what was the motivation behind? Why at this point in your career did you mm-hmm. decide, all right, I'm going to do this?
Maybe because I'm 50 years old, and it is the most personal subject for me. Eh? So I wanted to make a movie about that, and I wanted to make a funny movie, a romantic comedy, because I wanted to give some trust to people. I would like that people who see this movie, I would like that the film help people.
Je n'ai pas de problème avec les femmes. Elles me terrorisent, c'est tout.
Je vais vous donner un petit exercice. Vous allez devoir inviter quelqu'un à dîner.
Vous faites quelque chose jeudi soir?
Non, mais par contre, je
vous invite au restaurant.
Moi?
Ça pose problème?
Non.
Bonsoir.
Ah tiens, bonsoir.
Être seul avec une femme, pour moi, c'est une torture.
Mademoiselle Delange!
Vous allez devoir toucher quelqu'un.
Toucher? Toucher comment?
J'avais réussi à lui prendre la main.
I wanted to make a very positive movie, because in my life it was quite difficult when I did realize my dream, making movies, so I wanted to show it's possible. And for the two characters, everything is difficult for them, but I wanted to show that they can be in love, they can be successful in their job.
So that was what I was going to ask you about. Which part is autobiographical?
I'm really close of the characters of Angélique, played by Isabelle Carré. For her, chocolate is like cinema for me. Do you understand? She's afraid by everything. She's very shy, but she has a passion. It is chocolate, and it is the same thing for me. My passion is cinema, making movies, and I'm very lucky to have this passion from I was a teenager. And when you have a passion, you can go away from your fears.
You can pass beyond it.
Exactly.
And so is it cinema that help you overcome your shyness?
Yes. Yes. The necessity I have to make film, to make something, and to help me. And I'm not so shy when I'm shooting the movie, eh? on the stage and with the actors. It's quite difficult, but I want so much to make this movie, but it's stronger than everything.
On est tous les deux émotifs, on court à la catastrophe, c'est obligé.
Cet homme, tu l'aimes.
Courage ou pas courage, il va falloir y aller. Hein. Oh.
Non. Comment ça, non?
L'angoisse l'emporte.
Laissez pas partir, c'est la femme de votre vie.
Non, je suis pas prêt.
On va attendre un peu.
Non, je vais dormir dans le canapé.
Mais il n'y a pas de canapé.
With Isabelle, I have a great complicity. I like to I'd like to work with her, and she's also very shy. When I told her I would like to make a film about shyness, she told me a lot of things about her. And at the end, there is a lot of things coming from her life in the movie *Romantics and Animus*.
Oh, really? Which part?
Especially the fact she sings a song before a situation who is frightening her. She sings a little song, and in the movie she chose the music of *The Sound of Music*, a great movie with Julie Andrews, and so a lot of things are really personal to Isabelle and to Benoît, who is also, she is a great comic actor, but when he comes here, he wants to make laugh everybody, and he's speaking very loud. But in fact, as a lot of comic actors, he is very shy and how do you say, angoissé?
Anxious.
This is the word. Anxious. This is the subject of the movie. Anxiety.